Welcome to Let's Play Dragon Age Inquisition with Phrixos. I am Phrixos. And here we are with Mytheless, Solas, Cassandra, and Varric, about to meet up with some very nasty looking demons. Oh look, tutorials. I apparently forgot to turn these off. Let's get rid of those. And reacquaint myself with the tactical camera. I always get stuck on things, though. You know, I do actually like the tactical camera. I like knowing the vulnerabilities of my adversaries. But I sometimes do find it a little awkward in its execution. So, bear with me while I... Here we go. Figure out where I want everyone to be. And it's our fashion victim demon. The one with the very Tevinter pointy hat and the spinal decorations. He's like a Roman officer gone wrong. Everybody loves feathers. They're in season. Especially with all this cold air. Yes, and I must see if there's some loot up here. Ooh, iron? Yes. Elf fruit, gotta have that. Let's see where I want to go. House of Fire. Now, I know for a fact that I'm going to walk through this and not get burned, which is... Well, you know, which is good. I won't have to use up any of my elf fruit. But there's Cassandra. Cassandra of the Flames. Where do I go now? Let's see. I think there's something back here. I'm stuck on the pier. That was annoying. Embarrassing and annoying. More fashion victim demons. I shouldn't say that. That's not nice. He looks very nice. In his feathers and his pointy hat. And if you've ever played Overlord, you'll know that extraordinary hats are very important. Goodness, go down already. Tree in my way. Here they go.
You are Dalish, but clearly away from the rest of your clan. Did they send you here?
What do you know of the Dalish?
Yeah.
I have wandered many roads in my time and crossed paths with your people on more than one occasion.
What do you mean by crossed paths?
I mean that I offer to share knowledge, only to be attacked for no greater reason than their superstition.
Can't you elves just play nice for once?
Seriously, they attacked you because they knew you were a snobby little know-it-all. Okay, I do think this is it for this area. And I know I wandered off to the right there. Look at the ice. So pretty. So very pretty. Let's hope I don't get hung up on this thing again. Nope.
I know it's difficult, but we must keep moving.
Not until after I, you know, burglarize a few more homes. Anyone home? Oh, good. All your stuff are belong to me. I want the mounted bear head. Sadly, you can't loot things like that. It would be cool if in the next Dragon Age they have something that allows you to kind of customize your space a little bit more. But then I guess this would be Skyrim.
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable.
Where am I going?
And less prone to result in premature execution.
I already been here. Look, so pretty. I love the... In the maelstrom, they have the flickers of green on the outside of the storm. It's just so pretty. And the demons are just ruining my view. So I must go away. Ooh, seriously, getting smacked around by Mr. Claw. Run away! There we go. Yeah, it kinda did. Stingy and ouchy. And I thought I'd just stand around for no reason. Don't forget to push the button, Frixos. Ooh, stuff.
I hope Liliana made it through all this.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
See? Can't help looking at it.
Another rift!
We must seal it! Quickly!
All right!
Keep coming! Help us!
Hold your horses. Let's see if I can get that in before someone... No. Oh. Crap. Let's see if I can do it from a different angle. Here we go.
Hurry! Use the
lock. Shut that shit down. I was like, if you can kind of zoom around while she's, while your character's closing a rift, you could see them snarling.
The rift is gone! Open the gate!
Right away, Lady Cassandra.
We are clear for the moment.
I can look around.
Well done.
Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
No serving. That's okay. Right. Let's do this. Ooh! Refill. Yeah. I kind of need a little bit of a refill. Everybody's topped up? Yes. I find it's more useful to get everybody's health up to 100% and then use the resupply, since you only can do it once. Ooh. Time to eavesdrop.
You are not in command here.
I will not have it.
You would think he'd be a little more afraid of her.
Here they come.
You made it. Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who she is. As Grand Chancellor...
She kind of looks like she's taking a gulp there.
I hereby order you to take this criminal to Val Royal...
Or she's just incredulous that this guy is such a dick.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
Oh.
We serve
so he has the right and the left hand of the divine, and he's mouthing off to them.
Justinia is dead.
And they're more likely to be the next on the throne than you. So I'd be a little more circumspect. Hello, people.
So none of you are actually in charge here.
You killed everyone who was in charge.
Well, no, technically, that's still open for debate.
Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Yes, but I have a glowy hand, so it'll all be fine.
Before more lives are lost.
Oh, now you guys are in trouble. Talk to the hand, buddy. It's got something to say to you. Zzzt.
How do you think we
should proceed? How funny would that be? Although I'm not sure she'd make Inquisitor that way.
Now you're asking me what I think.
You have the mark.
What was that all it took?
The one we must keep alive. Since we cannot agree on our own.
So we either stay with the soldiers or take the mountain path. I usually take the mountain path most of my playthroughs, so. But I have done this one, but I like the mountain path better, I think.
Use the mountain path.
So
work
be it.
Together. You all know what's at stake. Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
Being all nasty. Nobody likes him anyway. That's why he wasn't invited to the conclave. Hi ho, hi ho. It's up to work we go. Me, 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 hi ho. Boy, I hope y'all aren't afraid of ladders. Yep, it's a ladder. Fun with camera angles.
The tunnel should be just ahead. The path to the temple lies just beyond it.
What manner of tunnel is this? A mine?
Part of an old mining complex.
How
These
ironic.
Mountains are full of such paths.
And your missing soldiers are in there somewhere?
Along with whatever has detained them.
We shall see soon enough.
We have another fashion victim. Yes! Call him Spike or Spiny or Pointy. Monsieur Pointy Hat. He will be in Val Royal for Fashion Week. He will be the darling of them all. You know, maybe not him. Because he's about to die. Bye-bye. Now, it's funny. That's kind of like an ice slick, but it makes it look like it's a big old puddle. So that maybe is one of the drawbacks to the wonderful ice effects. It just looks like if you fell through it, you would fall through it and drown. Oops. Get out of the way. Oh, nice. Let's light it up in here. I have to say, it's actually quite a nice office. Could use a window. Don't think you're gonna get that here, but certainly nicer than my office. And off we go. Let's see what's over here first. A sack. Full of fur. Money's better. Ooh. 50 gold. Excuse me. No. Tutorials. And look, Monsieur Pointy Hat is back. Is he the greater shade because he has the nicer hat? One wonders. Pointy hat's keeping him alive, though. Sheesh. Well, that, and I have 3 spells. I can't damage too much right now. Ooh, hello. Echo. Okay. Moving along. Have you been here? Where am I? Upstairs. Okay, let's go upstairs. Found them.
Yes, we found the soldiers.
That cannot be all of them.
So the others could be holed up ahead.
Our priority must be the breach. Unless we seal it soon, no one is safe.
I'm leaving that to our elven friend here.
Because I have the glowy hand, and therefore I am in charge. Who knew that's all it took to be in charge? Really. Yes, and that detour was necessary.
Goodbye.
I got Cassandra mid-shout. All right, now we're just gonna wait and see if we can.
You're alive. Just barely.
Hit that rift before we get attacked. Ooh, he's awfully close. Yes, I did it. I have success. Let's cover both of us. Although I need it more than she does. Cassandra is rather buff. Not to be confused with in the buff, she's just got lots of guard. She is strong and has much stamina. She looks surprised.
Sealed, as before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Yes. Well,
let's hope it works on the big one.
Thank the Maker you finally arrived, Lady Cassandra.
Okay, talk about hats.
I don't think we could have held out much longer.
This one is...
Thank our prisoner, Lieutenant.
Out of
she
a
insisted we come
this BDSM
way.
Dream.
The prisoner.
I...
then you... We have to get to the breach.
Cut the chitty chitty chat chat. It's out.
To the breach? I don't...
She should sound muffled, though.
The valley behind us is clear for the moment.
Because that thing's even tied on. Look, there's like this ribbon down across the mouth. Tied up to the head.
The path ahead appears to be clear of demons as well.
Let's hurry before that changes. Down the ladder. That's the way to the temple.
Ah, oh, don't forget the loot. Ooh, fire resistant count. Okay, that's it. I think that's it. Whee! Whee!
So, holes in the Fade don't just accidentally happen, right?
If enough magic is brought to bear, it is possible.
But there are easier ways to make things explode.
One would hope.
That is true.
We will consider how this happened once the immediate danger is past.
And you know what I'm gonna say? So pretty!
Temple of Sacred Ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fade, and our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
So you do this whole big quest in Dragon Age Origins to find this place, and Brother Jenny TV's like it's life work, and now look at it. Totally gone. What a waste. Seriously. I mean, not to mention all the lives of the people there, but the whole building. And it's, you know, kind of dark that there's these corpses in poses of agony who are on fire. It's a little dark Bioware. Yeah, just... Wow. Look at the heat shimmer, though. Very cool. Up close and personal. Pretty. Yes, I'm easily amused.
Is a long way up.
You're here. Thank the Maker.
Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple. This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'm assuming you have a plan to get me up there.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down, and be careful.
Now is the hour of our victory. Bring forth the sacrifice.
I love how the walls are pulsing green.
At a guess? Person who created the breach.
That's just fantastic. All of a sudden everything has green veins and then slowly fades. It's a really cool effect.
You know this stuff is red lyrium, Seeker.
I see it, Varric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
And yet, like, we're walking all over it.
The sacrifice.
Someone, help me! That is Divine Justinia's voice.
Can I hop up there? Yes, I can. Don't know what I need to be up here for, so let's go.
Your voice. Most Holy called out to you, but...
Yes, let's back away from the very dangerous-looking crystal. Pulsing, moving crystal. Hanging in the sky.
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Hold them!
We have an intruder. Slay the elf.
Well, that's not nice.
You were there. Who attacked? And the divine, is she? Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
Of course it will.
That means demons. Stand ready.
Bigger demons with bigger hats. All right, apparently we're ready. And the big guy. Big rift, big demon.
No!
All right. Oh, sorry about the flicker. Let's see. All right. Just gotta beat the snot out of him. I haven't had too many spell choices. Cold laughter. I'm sorry, Cassandra. What were you saying? Yeah, we're not quite making any headway there. So. Oh, yeah. Maybe I should open the rift. Come on.
Quickly!
Come on.
Disrupt the rift!
I'm trying. It won't let me. I can't seem to get it to tag on here. Let's go, lady. There we go. Jeez. Clearly he's not going to take any damage until we do that.
The demon is vulnerable. Now!
Get him! Yeah, apparently we're an army on a budget, because there's like maybe 7 of us, including the team I brought.
Ooh!
Dang, Solas took a beating. Let's get a little protection going.
Through the rift.
Cause he coming over here. Oh, good, more demons. All right. Don't bring the pride demon over here.
Dead.
See, look what you do. Look what you do. Cassandra, go drag him away. Oh god. We are all kinds of beat up. Figure out where I can go that I'm not gonna get beat by his lightning weapons here. And engage the rift. Nope. Yeah, there we go. I don't know why that's so tricksy. There we go. I am caught in a great big swirl of light. I can't see a thing. Where is everyone? Seriously, I can barely see that big old pride demon. Ew. Alright, let's not attack him anymore. Let's get rid of these guys. Spell. Not it. Okay. Just gotta whack him with the staff and get smacked in the face. Doing. Oh, her guard is almost done. Run away! I've got to run away! At least so much so I can get to the... Get to the rift. Protect a few of us. Oh, there goes Cassandra. Alright, here comes the bride demon, of course. Go try to pick her up. Okay, girlfriend. Take a potion. Go ahead. I know it's our last two. Oh, there goes Solas. Jeez. Alright, let's see if we can take the pride demon down a little bit. Just a little bit. Because he's almost dead. Do I need Solas? I don't know. See if we can shoot him in the butt a little. Because, you know, that's a sensitive area. Maybe not on a pride demon who has armor on his butt. But it's got to burn a little. I'm really about to lay into somebody. Oh, come on. Can't decide if we need Solas or not. There's so little of the Pride Demon's health left,
now,
but...
Seal the rift.
Okay. Alright, well, good job. Good job, everyone. Ooh, angry face. And that concludes part two of Let's Play Dragon Age with Phrixos. So here I'll say Auf Wiedersehen, and we'll see you in part three.